Charlotte Bobcats select Kemba Walker from the University of Connecticut.
You look pretty good behind the podium, I gotta say.
Kemba Walker!
He's an NBA superstar right now. You would not know that off the court if you spend time with him. He's the most down-to-earth, humble guy that I know.
This humble kid comes in from the Bronx named Kemba Walker. He wasn't highly touted at all. He wasn't one of the best players that came in.
And he came to Gauchos. You know, we had a lot of help from our coaches. They helped us put that extra work in. We had a real good freshman season in Rice. He actually was the best player on the team. I don't think he knew it at the time.
I think that's what really makes him special. We always knew how good he could be, but it would be up to him. It forced him to have to compete on a daily basis, knowing that every day he had to walk in there, he had to work hard for his position.
I think that's something that every kid got to deal with, you know? It's a part of basketball, it's a part of life. With Gauchos, they were sincerely, you know, focus on the success of the kid, and that's it. They genuinely just want to see us be successful, get to college, you know.
And if you could use him as a role model, let it be. Because, you know, somebody coming from the South Bronx, from Soundview back in the day, Soundview used to be crazy over here. And, you know, to see somebody could rise above that, that's excellent.
It's just a great feeling, you know, to know that, you know, it's possible to take care of my family.
Big credit to his parents. The parents being so well-grounded kept him well grounded.
You get on the right path, you know, it's kind of smooth sailing from there.
Really, once he realized how good he was, that's when he really flourished. Kids here really look up to Kemba. And if I want to ask Kemba to do one thing, is that just come by. It would give them such a motivation to say, like, hey, man, this guy come from the same program that I'm in. I come in, you know, to the Gaucho Gym, this great, great historic place. I look at the banners of Rod Strickland, Steph Marbury, Dwayne Pearl Washington, and Kemba Walker. It fits the bill.
Kemba Walker!